A crowning achievement in the career of Kurt Angle, the first of many that last year's King of the Ring celebrated in what has been a truly magical ride for Kurt Angle.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, weighing 282 pounds, Kiss!
I might remind everybody that after Kurt Angle won the King of the Ring, it wasn't but a few minutes later that Kurt Angle became WWF champion.
Kurt Angle has had great success, and Kurt Angle will head to Heat live at WWF New York tomorrow night at 7 on MTV. And we invite you to join us live. You can come on down to WWF New York and be part of the broadcast. It's at the corner of 43rd and Broadway. You can see Kurt Angle live tomorrow night at 7. It all begins on MTV. Test is set for one-on-one action next up here, and a lot of people are already circling Test on their King of the Ring ballots for this year. If any man is poised and ready to head to that next level, we know what a launch for us, what a stepping stone that next level of King of the Ring victory could be. Test certainly is ready for that one.
There is no one that has ever won the King of the Ring that has not improved their career from that point on.
Absolutely. The likes of past King of the Ring winners such as Triple H, Stone Cold Steve Austin, and last year's winner Kurt Angle, three prominent examples. Bill Yates with a cheap shot there, throwing a hard right hand, which has little or no effect on the 6'6", 285-pound Test. Oh! Horsing over Yates there. He's testing. Boy, another award, another
achievement
in the career of Kurt Angle. Happens this weekend in Stillwater, Oklahoma, as Kurt is getting inducted into the National Amateur Wrestling Hall of Fame. That is quite an honor.
Well, the honor that Kurt Angle's looking for right now is getting a hold of Shane McMahon and then, I'm sure, regaining the WWF title.
Well, nobody has ever accomplished as much as Kurt has in one year here in the World Wrestling Federation. He was the European champion.
Yep.
He held the Intercontinental title.
Yep.
And the World Wrestling Federation championship, in addition to winning the King of the Ring. Test really doing a lot of damage here to Bill Yates. And I think this year, Kurt Angle would love to notch Shane McMahon on his belt. Oh! Yep. We have to wait to see if Shane O'Mac accepts that challenge.
Yeah, and I wonder if Shane does accept the challenge, does that mean that Kurt will not attempt to repeat as the King of the Ring winner?
It could pose some many questions, and hopefully we'll answer those in the weeks to come. King of the Ring right around the corner, Sunday, June 24th, as Yates is just, I think, discretion the better part of valor here. It's time for him to head for higher ground.
I think so. And you know what? I'm a stupid move by Test to turn his back on anybody, even this young Yates guy. I don't know why anybody who competes against Test doesn't go right away for the right leg. Take away his finishing maneuver.
That big boot has been very effective for Test. And, of course, a lot of people are talking about not only about the King of the Ring, but also about Tough Enough. Talk about an opportunity. There were over 5,000 applicants with the dream of becoming perhaps a WWF superstar. The field has been narrowed, and the show is about to begin, Michael. It's going to be very exciting. Tough Enough starts in just 2 weeks on MTV.
Well, you'll see a lot of people trying to realize a dream, and not everybody makes the team, so to speak. But if you want to...
Oh, my goodness!
Hello! You want to talk about somebody trying to realize a dream? That's what Chris Benoit attempted to do this past week.
Well, he certainly did in his hometown of Edmonton, Alberta, Canada.
I hate Edmonton.
A town that has seen champions such as Wayne Gretzky. I think you could put Chris Benoit's name right at the top of that list.
No, I think you'd have to put Stone Cold Steve Austin's name at the top of that list.
I guess you're right, Michael, as Stone Cold Steve Austin is indeed still the World Wrestling Federation champion. Took it. Benoit's best shot, and he's still wearing the gold. Oh, there it is.
Talk about a shot.
That right leg extended a Test right underneath the jaw of Bill Yates. You can count to 100.
I will warn anybody that might take on Test in the King of the Ring. Go for the right leg, please.
Test is your winner here on Metal.